The oldest Arkansas VFW post is trying to make a big upgrade for its 100th anniversary in a few years. Van Buren Post 1322 wants to build a new area for the whole community to enjoy. Now, this is video of the post from a few years ago. Membership for veterans and their auxiliary has grown so large, not everyone can attend the meetings. The post was established back in 1925. The current building was built in 1951. And that's why members working on building a new community area for their Vision 2025. Their goal is to make something everyone in Crawford County can enjoy.
We're hoping to have a new facility that not only will be able to hold all of our membership, but will also be a service to the community. Talked about maybe having a doctor's office, having a service officer there from the county, having like a gym, having a reflecting area with an outdoor type of amphitheater.
The Post is hosting a meeting tonight. It's invited the community to come hear their plans. You can head on over tonight at 6:30 to the Van Buren High School Fine Arts Center.